4 major years of my life I spent down in South India, and I cannot tell you how much I love South Indian food. So today I'm going to make a staple South Indian dish, that is the lemon rice. Beautiful in colors and brilliant in taste. So first I've heated my pan here. Take a little bit of oil. Now let the oil heat a little, and then we add a little bit of mustard seeds. We'll wait for it to splutter. And then we add a little bit of chana dal. A little bit of urad dal. And a few curry leaves. Just give it a good mix. Now, why I've added the pulses, a little bit of chana dal and urad dal, it gives a nice crunch to the lemon rice. So it adds on to the texture. And curry leaves are a staple everywhere in South India. So that is a must. I'll go ahead and add my spices now. Little bit of turmeric. Just mix it well. That gives a beautiful color when we add the rice. And some peanuts. Mix the peanuts well together. And now we'll add a little bit of salt. Again, give it a good mix. The rice that we're using today is leftover rice. It's very easy to work with leftover rice. Otherwise, if you make new cooked rice, it becomes very mushy when you mix it in the pan. Go ahead and add this. Just give it a good mix. And now we'll add some lemon juice. Give it a nice mix. Now you can also add 2 to 3 whole red chilies when you're initially making the mix. But since I'm not a very big chili fan, I left it out. As you can see, I've got a beautiful color on the rice, and my lemon rice is ready to be served.